We want to get to this story, a homeowner's worst nightmare, especially if you live alone. Someone breaks into your house while you're there. It happened to a woman in Oklahoma last week, and as we hear in this dramatic 911 call, she took matters into her own hands.
No, they need to hurry. He's going to break this thing open. And if he does, I'll have to kill him, ma'am. I don't want to kill him.
That's the voice of 57-year-old Donna Jackson, reacting to an intruder breaking into her home in rural Oklahoma.
Okay, and you have a gun?
Yeah, yes, I do. I do not have it out.
Okay. Just I want you to say
it. Gun, and I will use it.
Jackson called 911, and for more than 10 minutes pleaded for help.
He's still here.
Yeah, I can hear him banging. Can you understand what he's saying at all?
Well, he's crazy.
I can hear him yell.
Scared and alone, Jackson took out a shotgun. Dispatchers informed her of her rights.
Okay, County 13 is advising that you can defend your property if you need to.
I don't want to have to kill this man, but I'll kill him graveyard dead man.
I understand.
All right.
Eventually, the suspect, Billy Riley, used a chair and a patio table to break into the house.
Turned off all the lights in him. Oh, crap, he's breaking in.
He's breaking in now.
He's breaking in now.
He's breaking
in. Got the gun on him.
Still, Jackson was reluctant to shoot.
He looks to be an older man. I don't want to kill him.
I understand, ma'am.
He's kicking the door. Please hurry.
But a few minutes later, her worst fears came true.
Oh, he's got it.
He's
out of here, ma'am. I'm putting the phone down.
She hung up on me. He came through the window. He came through the door. He threw a chair through the door.
And 1 minute later, there were shots.
Dear God, hurry.
Okay.
Not yet. Hurry.
Oh, my God.
I shot him going out front. I hit him.
I shot him.
God, help me. Oh, please, dear God, I think I've killed him. Please, Father in heaven. Please, Father in heaven.
The suspect was killed. The only thing Jackson was left with was anguish.
Oh, ma'am, I shot him.
It's okay, ma'am. It's okay.
He hasn't moved, but I saw him.
Okay.